Hey everybody, I stopped in at that bank that I got those 10 rolls from last week, and they had 6 more rolls, and they're taped up just like those last rolls were. They look the same way, so I'm going to open these up. I'll start opening up one, and I'll bring you back if I find anything. Alright, be right back. Hey guys, I just cracked the first roll, and looky here. I see at least 3 silvers in that first roll. Another rolls are right there. That was the first roll. Let me go through these switches while we're right here. And we'll see what we got. Let's go for the first one. 64, 90%er. Go to the next. Another 90%er, 1964. Where's that other one? Hold on a second, let me see if I see it. Here it is over here. Oh, wait a second, there's one right here, too. Oh, wait a second. This one right here. 1966, it's a 40%er. Thought I seen one more. Over here, there's 4 in this roll. There's another one right here. Another 90%er. There was 4 in that roll. I better go through each one. This way. Okay guys, I'm back. I'm sorry I hit the button to cut the camera off, but anyway, out of that first roll, I wound up getting 3 90%ers and 1 40%er. Now I'm going to open up the next roll. As you see, somebody taped these, so I think they're from the same person. I'm trying to get it open without destroying the roll so I can reuse the roll. But it's hard on hand. Let me see if I can do this again. Let me see if I can open it up. Come on. I'm trying not to destroy the roll. Because I'm out of 40% wrappers. Okay. Oh, I hope all these rolls are the same. All right, looking on the end. Looks like, oh my God, that's an ender. That's 1964, right off the bat. Before I even get into the roll. I'm telling you, these rolls are unbelievable. I'm just going to dump them all out, and we'll take a look. All right, let's get them lined up here so we can see what we got in a roll without looking at them. Oh, come on. One-handed is tough. Trying to straighten them out here. They're fighting me. Okay, finally. Take a look here. Oh, man. I see at least, I think there's a 90 and maybe 240s, it looks like. I'll tell you what, let me lay them down and start taking a look. This is the first one we've seen. It was on the end, 1964. Next one was a 71. Next one, 1966, 40%er. It's Bicentennial. Here's the next one I seen. 1967, 40%er. 71, 80, Bicentennial, 80, 85, 79. Now I will check these for no FGs and
doubling, but that's after I go through for silver. I first want to make sure we don't have any more silver. All right, that was it. Well, that's pretty good so far. All right, I'm gonna be back. I got four more rolls to go through. That was only two rolls. And out of two rolls, I got seven silver already. So let me go through these other rolls and I'll bring you back with the total. It's just easier for me with one hand. All right, guys, I'll be back. All right, guys, I'm back. All right, out of the six rolls, I got 1, 2, 3, 4 1964 90 percenters. I got 1, 2, 3, 4 1966 40 percenters. I got 1 1967 40 percenter. And I got 1968. I got 1, 2 That was it. Two of those. So I got a total of 4, 8, 9, 10, 11 silver coins out of six rolls. And that's the same bank I got the 10 rolls from last week. The bank is real close to a retirement village, like with a lot of older people. And somebody must be bringing in the rolls. So I'm going to stop over there every Saturday. And whatever rolls they got, I'm picking up. And it must be the same person because they keep putting tape on the ends of the rolls. So I just wanted to share this with you again. I've just been getting really lucky over there. Alrighty. I mean, sometimes you don't find this much in a box or two boxes, as we all know. But just getting really lucky. Alright, everybody. Thanks for watching. Bye. Have a good weekend.